Revision Cloud annotations can be added to views and sheets in a project to mark and draw attention to portions of your drawing sets that have been revised. To place a revision cloud, first open the view or sheet that you would like to annotate. On the Annotate tab, select Revision Cloud. From the Tools panel of the Contextual tab, select the Drawing tool to sketch the boundary of the revision cloud. Set the revision parameter to establish which revision the cloud belongs to. Place clouds where required. As you place revision clouds, use the spacebar to flip the orientation of the arcs of the cloud. When a view placed on a sheet contains a revision cloud, or when a revision cloud is placed directly on a sheet, the revision information is displayed in the revision schedule if a revision schedule is included as part of the title block family. Change the information related to the revision in the Sheet Issues Revisions dialog. On the View tab, select Revisions. In the dialog, update the information as required. Use the Arc Length setting to control the size of the revision cloud arcs on the views and sheets. Use the Tag by Category tool to tag a revision cloud with revision information. In this example, the tag is a delta triangle with the revision sequence number. Remove a revision cloud by selecting it and using the Delete button, or click Delete. In the Revisions dialog, when a revision is deleted, all revision clouds assigned to the deleted revision will be removed from all views and sheets in the project.